Also in Harrisburg, police are investigating an armed robbery, and the victim was an 11-year-old boy. News 8's Harrisburg reporter Portia Johnson joins us tonight with more. Portia.
Well, Ron, the robbery happened here in the area of 17th and Berry Hill Streets, and the people I talked to had strong reactions about this robbery because of the age of the victim. Now, I talked to one woman who says that's exactly why she doesn't let her nieces and nephews go play at the playground, let alone walk to a store, which is what the victim was doing when he was robbed.
There is one corner store at the intersection of 17th and Berry Hill Streets and a lot of homes. Police say the 11-year-old was walking in this area Friday night after 8 o'clock when a robber came up and tapped him on the shoulder. Police say the boy told them the robber had a gun and demanded money. But since he didn't have any cash, he gave a food stamp card which belonged to a family member. Police believe the robber was a teenager.
It's insane. It's just too much gun violence out here. It was something better we could have for the kids to be doing. This gun violence must stop. It's just awful.
Now, the boy was not harmed. So far, police have not arrested anyone. Back to you.
All right. News 8's Portia Johnson live tonight in Harrisburg. Thank you, Portia.